Now, I believe you have some sort of firearm for me?
Well, let's see here. According to your background check, you've been in a mental institution.
Yeah.
Frequent problems with alcohol.
Oh, yeah.
You beat up President Bush.
Former president. Potentially dangerous?
Relax, that just limits you to 3 handguns or less.